The Butler is a hard-hitting and chilling American film based around the true story of Eugene Allen.
Are you political, Mr. Gaines?
No, sir.
Good. We have no tolerance for politics at the White House.
I'm Cecil Gaines. I'm the new Butler.
The movie is about Butler Cecil, played by Forest Whitaker. It starts with his hard childhood and his journey to becoming a successful butler at the White House. Cecil serves 8 presidents during his 30 years at the White House, and it becomes his second home. Most of the film focuses on Cecil's adult life, his wife Gloria, played by Oprah Winfrey, and his 2 sons, and traces the dramatic changes that swept American society during this time. Now, this includes the civil rights movement to Vietnam and beyond, and how these changes affected Cecil's life and family.
They say this new white boy is smooth.
I am thrilled to be working with all of you over the next 4 years.
Dr. King.
What did your daddy do?
He's a butler.
Young brother, the black domestic played an important role in our history.
Something special is going on down here, Dad.
Miss Bridget?
I know your son is a freedom rider.
Turn the bus! Everybody out!
No, I never understood what you all really went through. You've changed my heart.
The movie also touches on the hardships that him and Gloria faced with their son, Lewis, who becomes radicalised in the Black Power movement and finds himself in and out of jail. Throughout the tough times, Gloria battles alcoholism and depression, but remains by her husband's side through thick and thin. The Butler wouldn't be so powerful without a cast of casts, and director Lee Daniels has enlisted a number of class actors, including Robin Williams, John Cusack, James Marsden, and Cuba Gooding Jr. The movie is powerful, breathtaking, and will leave you with tears in your eyes. I thought Oprah Winfrey really instated herself as an actress in this film, rather than a celebrity playing an actress.
Everything you are and everything you have is because of that butler.
Don't miss your chance to see this movie on the big screen. For session times, check out wallace.com.au. I'm Maria Gaban. See you at the cinemas.